Here is Lisa relaxing in the spa because she has now finished Dark Souls. So, that's Dragon's Dogma, Bloodborne, Dark Souls 3, Dark Souls 2, and now Dark Souls 1. So, what a experience Bloodborne and Dark Souls was. I will miss them games. Elden Ring will be coming at some point in the future, as well as Demon's Souls, but for now, Lisa has finished her little adventures into Soulsborne. So, we have Grand Theft Auto 5 and Conan Exiles with Johanna running along with Lisa's Skyrim adventure. And to celebrate this monumental achievement for Lisa, she would like to present you with the two endings of Dark Souls. Thank you.
We are here to serve you.